The Assam government is on high alert as the number of positive cases for novel coronavirus rose steadily in Assam in the last few days. Various medical swab tests are also being conducted in many parts of Assam by health workers. Have a look.
As the COVID-19 positive cases in Assam have doubled this week, the Assam government has increased swab testing for its citizens returning from outside the region, following which every individual, symptomatic or asymptomatic, are being tested for COVID-19. Many migrant labourers were seen in the queue to take the swab test conducted by health departments in Fancy Market.
जो भी सरकार कर रही है अच्छा कर रही है, ये हम चाहेंगे कि सब जगह होना चाहिए टेस्टिंग, जिससे कि बीमारी कम हो और सब जन को घर में सेफ रहना चाहिए।
Since last week, many people ventured out of their homes to buy essential commodities as businesses gradually started to gain momentum.
हमारे माननीय यहाँ का मुख्यमंत्री है सर्वानंद सोनोवाल जी, माननीय वित्त मंत्री है आपको हिमंत विश्व शर्मा जी, उनको भी रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा जो हमारे लिए कुछ सोचे, हम लोग बहुत 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 मुश्किल में गिरे हुए हैं।
द फर्स्ट स्पेशल श्रमिक एक्सप्रेस ट्रेन कैरिंग अराउंड 248 पैसेंजर्स स्ट्रैंडेड एट तमिलनाडु अराइव्ड एट बनीपुर रेलवे स्टेशन इन अपर असम दिब्रुगढ़ ऑन 17th मई। The health officials conducted thermal screening of passengers after the arrival of the train at Banipur railway station. Under the initiatives of the Assam Pradesh Congress Committee, many labourers were sent off to their hometown from ISBT Guwahati. As of May 19th, the total patient count of COVID-19 in the state was 141. Assam Health Minister Himanta Sharma took to Twitter and mentioned that two positive patients were from the Sarusajai quarantine center.
अभी यहाँ में MMCH हॉस्पिटल में सुबह से अभी तक 9 लोगों को यहाँ लाया, सब लोग एसिम्प्टोमेटिक है, किसी का बीमार नहीं है, वो सबसे हम लोग के लिए अच्छा खबर है।
Sharma also visited medical college and held discussions with DCs, SPs, principal of the medical college and doctors.